He who comes to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. Belief in God is the first step on our long journey home. Yet throughout the ages, men and women have been ridiculed and persecuted for it. Pagan emperors and kings, philosophers, the wise of this world, have sought to extinguish belief in God from the face of the earth. In our day, the secular sages of science and humanism have sought to portray belief in God as an ignorant superstition to be erased by education, or an ancient disease to be inoculated against. But in all ages, and in all times, God has had his people. God has always had a people. The powerful current of a rushing river is not diminished because it is forced to flow underground. The purest water is a stream that bursts crystal clear to the sunlight after it has forced its way through solid rock. Today, over 1 billion people claim to be Christians. Yet, belief in God is still under attack, derided and ridiculed by the ruling forces of this world. Against the derisive taunt of the world, the gentle voice of the true believer is heard to say, with confidence, I believe in God. I believe in God.
Take me from his presence. is the ground of my existence. I believe in God. I believe in God. Through all my shaking, through heartbreak and pain,
in God.